An opportunity. There's Darko once again. Darko with the ball. Darko with the ball. Spreading it across. Ball. High Park again with the ball. Darko intercepts. Looking for help. This kid's got blazing speed. Here he goes. Oh, and he feeds it off to Moshkalani. But Maddie. Oh, he's still good. Jolliser. Darko. Darko wins his side of corner kick. Darko has been lights out good for his Richmond Hill squad. Not surprised me. This game ends up tied. Darko gets the tying goal. That's the Jolliser. Well, here's an opportunity now for Darko. Can he make something happen? Here's Darko with the ball. Darko still with the ball. Now High Park. Look at Darko make his way all the way back to get that. That's outstanding. Gulich. Darko. Darko gets the pass off. Here's an opportunity now for Darko breaking down. Can he finish? Oh, and there's no one there to finish. Can they get the ball in? And Richmond Hill. Zach Ball. Bongolo. Great defending there by Richmond Hill. Oh, that's great ball movement getting by two High Park players. And here's an opportunity now for Richmond Hill. Can they tie? Here's an opportunity. Goal! Unbelievable! Unbelievable! The game is tied. And who else but Darko? Richmond Hill tied up in the 88th minute. Darko! Darko puts it into the net. Sit back, put your seatbelts on. We've got a wild finish here. And now substitutions taking place all over, knowing that it could go into PKs.